Good evening, ladies and gents. It's your ODSC0920 here. Well, why I say it, I'm your ODSC0920. You don't own me. I own you. No, but anyways, in this episode of War Thunder Tank Battles, I'm joined by my two friends, Luke and Austin here, and together we were playing some Tier 2 battles here with me using a Tier 3 tank. But, of course, the battle rating of it is a 4.3. It's got pretty much the same, you know, ratings as some of the Tier 2 tanks from other nations, like America here, you know, freaking, where is it, Tier 2? Yeah, M4A3, Sherman here, you know, how about the Russians? I know they definitely have freaking 4.3s. Yep, KV-1S, KV-1L11, and all that good stuff. So, yeah. It's totally fair for me to use this freaking Panzer IV in Tier 2 battles, okay? No, but we got into a lot of shenanigans and stuff like that. It was quite funny. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you wish to see more of these War Thunder videos and other kinds of videos in the future. Alright, have a good one, guys.
And then look at the area we're fighting in.
So, like, the bottom part is, like, this entire field we could easily fight in, but no, we're condensed to the fucking town and the one objective is sitting out there.
Alright, boys, so here's the plan, so, hey, just follow me.
Look how big our map is.
We need to coordinate our tanks. Do we need a tank destroyer and two other tanks? I'll bring the mortar out.
I'm bringing the medium.
I'll bring out my BT-7. No, I'll save the BT-7 tool. We desperately need it.
Whip out a heavy.
I'm bringing out a T-34.
Yeah, that works too. Follow me, boys!
Two medium tanks and a mortar. But I'm not spawned in yet.
God, the mortar can get so easily straight.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not going too fast. You should be able to catch up.
Turn down the speed a bit.
I'm in fifth gear going at 28 kilometers an hour.
They're shooting up those four balloons.
Alright, I'm going faster. You need to go fast.
Man, I don't even know how to switch gears then.
It automatically does it for you.
Okay, I was gonna say, watch out! Jesus, man!
I was about to go, what the fuck?
Some Panzer 3 just came out of nowhere and there's a Hetzer here somehow. I don't know why it's here. Taking hits, boys. Oh, this guy's trying to shoot me because I ran into him on accident. Because that guy ran into me.
What a douche nugget.
Austin, why do people do this to me? Austin, stop!
I was just backing up. It was an accident there.
Oh, everybody's just bullying me. Is it because I have no top? Huh?
Attack the A-point! Nope.
And I got a random claw in the front of my...
Destroy the target!
Why do I have a claw?
I refuse!
Pinch it in.
Claw...
Thank you!
Got a Sherman, looks like.
We need to catch up with Boy.
Yeah! I'm all down here by myself, guys! What the hell?
Well, sorry, Blaine. I'm getting nailed by every tank in existence.
Are you a whore tank?
Not, no, no.
You're a whore tank, I get it.
I'm a nerd. I'm a nerd. I'm getting beat up by it.
Whore tank.
Shut up, okay?
Ah.
I can be whatever I want to be.
My mother never loved me!
Ammo.
Oh, there goes that Sherman.
Sherman
is
down. I got a very precise shot on
the ammo thing.
Someone else got it before I left, though.
Into glory, men! Don't go... You should let me go first!
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
It's okay. We'll go this way.
There's a...
Ugh! Churchill, take it out!
Yeah, whoa. Hey, everyone. Why am I leading the pack?
Because you look lovely.
Heavy. Undamaged.
Come on, Luke. It's literally up to you, bro.
What? What's it up to me?
I'm out.
I critical hitted him. We are cluster fucking so bad right now.
He's not dead.
Preparing.
Got him.
him.
Watch it to the right. To the right.
Man, I'm having such a hard time with this. Yo, least you all have rotating turrets. Okay, okay, boys. Calm down.
I want to get inside that little center there.
We're not coordinated at all.
I'm going this way, boys! Oh, yeah!
Alright, you flank them, Blaine. Me and Austin move up.
Oh,
stay
I'm
behind Austin.
Probably gonna get shot in my ass here.
Are we technically the ones flanking them?
Yes.
Watch out, you're taking shots from him. What the? Don't
you.
Leave me here!
Destroy the target!
I've got it.
I'm gonna die here.
Sherman's dead.
Austin. Where at?
It's on one of the hills.
He got me too. Oh no, never mind. Chef A got me.
Chef A. Oh shit, that's a little tank.
Yeah.
Yeah. Golly, he shot me!
Oh! Reload faster!
One man left.
Woo! It's another one destroyed! More! I need more! I'm regressing, I need more. I don't need more. I need less. Oh god, boys, I need help bad! I need help! Fast! Oh god, I'm scared!
Bringing out my baby.
That Churchill is fucking going ham!
Trying to like turn the tank like barely, and then it just freaking drifts like hardcore. I'm down now.
Oh god, this Cromwell needs to die, otherwise I'm dead. That turret traverse rate is so fast. No! Yes, the Sherman protected me. You're fucked now, Sherman.
Don't stand around. You gotta go.
Nope, maybe not.
He's dead.
You guys, you took too long.
Yeah.
I was doing so good.
Yeah, we were was on my way.
I have a backup! Yes!
I was on my way, Blaine. Sorry, I didn't drive. I was trying to call something.
Sherman.
Wait for me, boys. I'm coming.
I got a cannon barrel. We should be a little safe. I just got repairing. Artillery.
Yeah! Hey, here we go, boys. Here we go. I'm coming in.
Cannons operational.
Got him.
Watch out for that Sherman.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to protect Austin.
Can't get him. Nice, good shot, good shot. I'm coming up.
Somebody, cover me.
I just killed two tanks. The F2 is a beast!
Indeed.
You gotta see this Panzer IV.
Awesome.
The Sherman was working pretty good for me up until the end.
Really?
Oh yeah.
The idiots made the critical mistake. I miss.
Good job, Austin.
I missed, I mean someone else's shell got there first.
Just an M10.
Let's go to the right here and take cover and... Oh shit. There they all are.
I got an enemy kill assist.
Watch out that Sherman going across the open ground there.
Yeah, I see it. What the hell did I just die?
Another F2.
He shot me, oh my gosh. Ninja.
Through
a window. I think I got a backup.
That damn Sherman blew off all my arm. Right to the Sherman.
I got a backup, boys. Don't worry. Big Sassy Mama's back on the business.
Hey, wait. Luke, let's go this way. Flank right. Way right.
Oh, hey, you're with me.
Yes. I died too.
You got the awesome F2, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Most OP tank ever.
Yeah. I was so happy when I got this tank, because I was like, oh, it's actually got a real cannon! The first
Oh, don't worry, don't worry. I got this. I'm gonna bomb the shit out of them.
All these assists I'm getting.
The almighty assists.
I'm gonna help you out, actually.
Alright, that sounds good.
I was going to help you out, but...
Look here, we got a nerd up here. Oh, he's already dead.
Nerd linger inbound. Look, did you try Kamikaze that Warble win? I saw that.
There goes a Marauder.
Good job, boys.
No, that goes to Sherman!
I didn't even get to use the BT-7.
Yes! I got him! I got the Sherman at the end! I make 6 ground targets destroyed.
Good job, boys.
Oh, I only counted the Marauder! That's just bullshit!
We got best squad twice in a row.
So yeah. That's fucking amazing.
That's great.
Oh, just yeah.
29,000 more research points and I'll get the Tiger.
I need 16,000 more before I get the Panzer IV J. And then I'm going to research Tiger 2.
What's the Panzer IV J?
Panzer IV J is... If you look in Tier 3 next to the Tiger E, you'll see Panzer 4H and Panzer 4J.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, those two tanks. Actually, yeah. Panzer 4H is a fucking 4.7. Yeah.
Golly. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what... That tank's basically the one you have. But, you know, that yours is bought.
Yeah, mine's the premium version.
Yeah.
Although, it's... It does alright.
Yeah, I think if I ever bought one, I would buy the Tiger one.
Oh yeah.
Porsche Tiger. Yeah, that's what I would buy.
Alright, let's do this.
I'm just gonna play Liberal Bomb Squad. I'll wait for you all. Attack
the A-point. Let's go this way. Fuck where everyone else is going at.
Liberal Bomb Squad.
The game you like scaling the most conservative now.
Wait, don't go that way! No, go come this way!
Sorry.
You'll get the perfect flank on them!
I'd like to point out, I actually have a crew restore on this thing.
Yeah, that shit's annoying. Like, especially when you're trying to, like, when you're trying to kill a tank, it automatically happens. Like, it automatically starts reviving your crew. Like, no, I don't want to do this right now. I want to kill the bastard that's right in front of me.
I think more than one member of this thing's crew dies, it's just gone anyway. This thing mostly dies in one hit. Just drifting it around.
It's like if you bump into a tree way too hard, you'll kill your crew.
Yeah. Where are you going?
What?
Where are you going?
Attention to the map!
Towards the enemy? But I'm taking a very, very sneaky route.
I'll take your word for it. I'm wearing camouflage as well, so they won't be able to see me.
Oh, they can't see me, even though I have, like, shitloads of radio masks sitting up on my tank. It's okay, though. We totally got this. We just gotta remain very, very sneaky-beaky, say? Don't ever see it coming! Panzer 4, F2, Stark 3, and... Oh god, we got a couple of fucking 88s in this server.
Oh boy.
They ain't gonna see us coming. We'll literally have them in their ass.
Right when I jump back, that's all I hear.
Oh no, Luke, Austin and I took like the most epic flanking route ever, and we're about to get like shitloads of kills.
Back up, T-34, see me.
How the hell does that not penetrate? Oh, he destroyed you.
I see the master
I hit him right in his fucking radiator there.
Blew all my ammunition at once.
Knocked out his gunner and driver.
I think. Just 'cause I don't want to use my backup for BT7 just yet.
Son of a bitch. Where else can I shoot him from? Can I shoot him right here? There we go. How about a whole charge? None of these things will penetrate. But why the hell not? Ow.
Oh crap, boys. Clinton accused of violating election laws.
I am not surprised.
Yeah, me either.
This fucking T-34 just needs to not live anymore. Oh, you're good, you're back again! Go die for country!
I'm distracting him.
Got him! I just kept hitting him in the gunner spot over and over and over again. Are you shit again? Oh no! Don't tell me that plane's okay, that plane's not going for us. Alright. Safe.
Uh oh.
No, no, don't have it that way. No. You wanna go this way. You head to your left? Allahu Akbar! Yeah, you wanna head this way. Let's go! Mario! Oh shit, don't go this way! It's very dangerous!
T-34 is heading straight forward. Oh,
ooh. Oh god. Fuck his day up. Fuck his day up.
The light forces have captured
the
no!
Yeah, hit me in the radiator.
All around me are familiar faces.
I'm bringing the BT-7 back up out.
Why are you using tier 1s?
I don't know. So this will be over quicker? Because, you know, while we decimate them?
Oh shit, he's bringing his sword around! No! Oh shit, this is probably a bad move by me. Not gonna poke up again.
Don't worry, cavalry's on the way.
Oh shit, you can see me right here too! This might be the misdeath of me right here though.
The bane of the Panzer II is on its way.
He's on fire again! Huzzah! Oh, lol. I think that's the same guy I killed last time.
Yeah, it was.
Lol. Panzer IV for the win!
KV-1.
See, that's what you should have brought up the first time!
He stands no chance against speed.
Oh, there's another KV-1 right here.
That's the one I was probably talking about.
I might be able to get a side shot on him right here. Got him! Oh, shit.
Down. Was a CIA.
Duck down, duck down, duck down.
Yeah, it's
got
a very angry looking face on it.
Oh shit! You got killed by a tractor with a gun on it.
It was a pretty big gun.
That KV-1 knows I'm here. He ain't scared of me at all.
Entire left side of your turret is
exposed. True that. He's looking mighty hungry. He's not too happy with me. I mean, I wouldn't be either, because I blew up one of his good tanks. Oh god, he's advancing. Nope! That's not gonna happen. Oh, it's Pistol Slayer! Oh my god, I think he's on his last tank now. Oh my god. Oh, he's going the same route as we did. This is not good. I was about to say, Austin, please tell me you still win, but you're dead.
I died twice in a BT model.
I'm on my second life. Pistol Slayer, at the top of the leaderboard here with the KV-1S. And I was the one who killed him twice. Pistol Slayer needs to go down. I must avenge my German tank brother.
I'll be back here in a second.
Alright.
Wait, are you done with the game?
Almost.
Alright.
Oh shit, I can still do this? Fuck the fucking bomber. That KV-1's coming close. Mission accomplished. I still killed him in the end. Yeah! Got him. That was